What is going on, YouTube? How are we doing today? We have Team McDavid versus Team Matthews in the NHL 24 All-Star Game. I believe this is the final one. I heard this was a good one out of all three. So let's see what this video is about, yo.
Columbus Blue Jackets couldn't control it. Thomas Hertl now trying to get it back for the white flat Team McDavid.
This quality is horrible.
Barzell had it deflect over the net. The posture...
There we go. Something a little bit better. My fault. Oh, they're playing with a little bit more intensity. Ah, Helen Keller scored that. Nice.
Clayton Keller from the Arizona Coyotes. Now, to your point about the break and the team that played.
Damn, that was a nice shot.
You have an advantage. The other guys have been sitting around for almost an hour. By the time the concert finished and their game finished, they waited through the other one. The goal.
All right. Taking up the ice. Dry saddle to McDavid. Ah, no. The duo can do it.
Nylander. Off the feed from Trocheck.
Nice save.
Gracious Sturkett. Marner looking to see if he has help coming. He does.
Nice little move there. Good save.
Save made by Bobrovsky.
Come on, bro. Somebody got to hit it between the legs or a Michigan, bro.
Quick shot by Forsberg.
Oh, give it to Hertl.
He sure did.
Ah, no! Let my boy Hertl get a goal, man.
Bobrovsky snatched it as if to say, is that all you have? Suzuki finds the trailing Jenner. He scored.
Ooh!
The captain.
That was nice.
In his first All-Star weekend.
That was clean. That was a nice shot.
Scored in each game. Igor Shesterkin got plenty of time to tee it up.
I like the goalie's pads. I just realized the goalie's pads are dope.
All right, Emily, thank you. Here's Pastrnak with McDavid.
Damn. McDavid can't put one in.
And around the boards for Reinhardt. Stayed in right along the line. Good passing, and they hit the post.
Wow.
Beautiful setup by Rasmus Dahlin. And a great chance to take the lead. But it was Reinhardt.
Oh, Marner, what was that?
Or perhaps Thomas, pardon me. Now a centering pass. Nylander is poked in.
There we go.
Mitch Marner.
That was gross. That shot was horrible. They are putting this camera on Justin Bieber whenever they can, bro. I'm messing with it, though. It's dope to see big celebrities coming out and enjoying this event.
Marner just swats it into the empty net.
Ah, that's so tough.
He just delivers the puck to
the Who was that?
Big toe hook wedge. And so the goalies have a tough time reading where the puck
Hey, nice.
Is it going high? Is it low? Dreisaitl keeps it alive, and then watch him sling this. Right on
that face-off was interesting, I can't lie.
Pasta's got another one. The 2020 All-Star Game MVP. One of...
Pastrnak got an All-Star MVP?
Here's Matthews.
He had a lot of energy on that one.
Two goals, 5 seconds apart. Leads the league with 40.
Putting it on for his city, man.
Keller threads it through.
Nice. That was a nice shot.
Dreisaitl can't knock it out of the air. Kind of cool these lines are staying on the ice. We'll see if they can get a third one in 20 seconds as Matthews protects the puck a little bit and then goes right up.
Good stuff, good stuff.
The arm of Bobrovsky.
They are glazing this shot, I can't lie.
And here's McDavid, the other captain.
McDavid putting it on the Jets. Nice pass. Oh! Oh! Wait, that was actually pretty sweet. Interesting finish, but that was fire.
And they're tied at three.
Oh, is he good? Is he hurt?
In 18 seconds. On the ice, too. And they might score four times each this shift. McDavid around the back, and Dreisaitl loses it for a second, but he's able to...
Ouch, is he good?
What a
was 1-1 a minute ago, wasn't it?
That was a nice goal.
These six skaters have all been out there for a total of 23 seconds.
He's tough. He'll be able to suck it up. Oh, shit. Keller fell. Breakaway. Oh, Pasternak. What was that?
Final 6 seconds. They need a shot.
Oh, look at the passing. Oh, what a save.
Tie game 3-3 as we enter the second half of the championship final.
Nice save, bro. Is that Babushka? That's awesome. That dude in the yellow jersey is all freaking out. I love it. Second period. Let's go. 10 minutes. Everything on the line. Forsberg's been off one this All-Star weekend, bro. These games, he's been putting in some shots, man. Heaters.
Tall guys, he's got a long stick so he can hang on to the release.
Damn. He should have been in the shooting competition. Now I'm thinking about it. That was perfect. That was perfect aim. Suzuki. Ah, nice save. Nice save. To Matthews. I thought the keeper saved that. That was a nice shot. That was a really nice shot. Empty net. McDavid put on the Jets. Got a snag. Oh, nah, that's disrespectful, man. Scored an open net during an NHL All-Star game. This kid's gritting on him. That's wild. That's wild, bro.
The cat gets his stick on the puck here. And now he's got a freebie from the blue line. He's not gonna miss.
That's wild.
As McDavid wants to get around to the outside, and it's, oh, just off his stick, off his foot, as McDavid tried to kick it up. But DeBrincat's got it. And it's now,
he was like, really?
McDavid's personality as well.
Drysdale?
There's Hurdle, and he
scores. Hey, Hurdle got a goal, my boy. That's lit. That's dope.
Lately, missed the Sharks last two games.
That's so sick, bro.
Get them back within two.
Hey, nice goal, nice goal.
They're rebuilding and just been decimated by injuries, but Thomas Hurdle gets a chance. Out there with Dreisaitl and Pastrnak.
Oh, they're kind of displaying some defense here. Ah, no. Is it still an open net? Bro. This goalie's trolling, bro. That goalie's trolling. Look at this man, bro.
See, Hellebuck was pointing to the open side. He's like, oh, shoot it over here. But they made three more passes.
That's hilarious, dude.
Terrific job.
Ah, damn, is that going to be it? One more goal? They're going to own goal it? Oh, no. He's showing off the stick skills. Nice, man. What a cool event. And that is wraps for NHL 24 All-Star Weekend. If you guys made it this far, you guys enjoyed, drop a like for your boy, sub, and I'll catch y'all on the next one.